Alright, here's how I trim these plates. I start by cutting them off the bat, and then I flip them onto this bigger bat so I don't distort the shape. Tap them in the center, and now I'm just trimming away, getting off all that excess clay, smoothing it out with my rib and a little bit of water, flipping it back over with the bat. I use that bubble wrap so it doesn't collapse in the middle. And there's my plate.